Good evening, everyone. It is March 20th, 2017. Filling in for Boss Man today on this Monday. Joe is out. He'll be back tomorrow. Did the 6 day shift last week. But we're doing actually a Jaspy's Hobbyland 8-box quick hit baseball mixer number 3. Get two random teams each for $49.99. Here's the boxes that are included right there. You guys can see that. So let's roll the dice right here with random.org. Here's the list of names. Here you go. Thanks to everybody that got a spot on this break. Steven Cook gets last spot mojo. And then here are the list of teams. So let's roll the dice. A six and a two. That is eight times. Eight times on the names first. So let's go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eighth and final time. So after eight times, we have Rick T at the top, Michael Van Wy at the bottom. So here is the list right there. Eight times now on the teams. Here they are. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eighth and final time. After eight times, Rockies at the top, Phillies are at the bottom. So let's make this a little bigger so you guys can see that for now. Rick T, you have the Colorado Rockies, James with the Yankees, Rose with the Pirates, John Parker with the Dodgers, Michael Van Wy with the White Sox, Tammy with the Atlanta Braves, Rick T with the Marlins, Bill with the Orioles, Stephen K with the Giants and Red Sox, John Parker with the Blue Jays, Matthew W with the Indians, Michael with the A's. Let's see, Bill with the Cardinals, James with the Royals, Jason K with the Reds, Stephen Cook, Last Ball Mojo gets the Tigers and the Mariners, Michael Van Wy with the Rays, John Parker with the Chicago Cubs, Rose with the Twins, Jason K with the Brewers, John Parker with the Rangers, Matthew with the Angels, Virgil with the Padres and Nationals, John with the Diamondbacks and the New York Mets, Tammy with the Astros, and Michael Van Wy with the Philadelphia Phillies. So I'm gonna pause the video real quick, guys, see if there's any trades. If not, we'll come back and open up this baseball mixer. So stick around, guys. Welcome back, everyone. Didn't look like there was any trades. So here's the list. Our toner is kind of out, guys, so but here's the list right here. Stephen Cook, last spot mojo against Detroit. And he is down here with the Mariners. So guys, here's the boxes. Got two boxes of Prism. Got a Tribute right there. 16 Topps Archive Signature Series, 116 Tier 1 Asia, and then Topps Baseball Series 1. So I think I'm gonna go with this Topps first right here. And then I'll work my way to Prism. And if you guys see any short prints that guys can see, let me know. But a partner of mine, before I started working here at Jaspy's, he loved to rip open Series 1 baseball. So what I used to do for a while, like right out of high school, I would go sort for like hours, like Series 1, Series 2 baseball, and go look for all the short prints and put them by team first, then get all the short prints together, and then you can find all the different variations once you number them and sort them all out by number. But I haven't done it in a while, so not that I've because I stopped working with him actually. I'm gonna pack stack this box. Some of these short prints you can see are pretty obvious. What's going on, Ty? Like I said, Bossman needs to do something later tonight. So He was not gonna break today, so he asked me if I can dual stream, and I said, sure, why not, you know? So, if you're looking forward to seeing Bossman tonight, sorry, you gotta stick with me. But, like I said, I'm dual streaming both channels. So, if you guys wanna do some hockey, if you guys wanna try hockey, I suggest you guys should try it. Really good value in hockey in the secondary market. And then, like I said, I can break anything on the main channel. I know a lot of people think that just because I do the hockey line, it's like, well, he doesn't know anything else. All he does is he's a hockey guy. Oh, what's going on? Yeah, I said, what's up, Ty? You didn't hear me? I've done a couple baseball breaks for Joe. When I first started breaking, like I said, I've been working here for a couple years already. So, I mean, Mike originally just wanted me to be a breaker originally, but I was so camera shy. I was like, no, I don't want to do that. Like, why do you want me to do that? And then, so like I said, I stuck with sorting and shipping and kind of moved my way up doing a lot of other things in the store. And then finally, when hockey, I finally had an opening and, you know, he was just like, come on, you know, a bunch of hockey, why not? And I was like, fine, you know, I'll do it. And I regret it now. I should have done it from the start. So when I first started breaking, I would break during the day before Joe got in. So it wasn't pretty much a lot of activity, but once I got comfortable, I think I did a pretty good job so far for the first like 3 months. I've only been streaming on Hockeyland for about 3 months, so I think in the first 3 months we've done pretty extremely well actually. Pulled major, major heat. I know, that's what I was scared before, Arthur, like, you know, that was my problem. Like, you know, if you see me down the street, walking down the street, and you say hi to me, I'll probably be like, you know, I'm like one of those people that you have to, like, get to know. Like, once you get to know me, then you'll be like, damn, he's a cool guy. All right, guys, so let's see how this goes. That's not a number, that's a 5-tool. Here's a rookie, Andrew Benintendi. The inserts right here, Hank Aaron. That's cool. Yes, I'm a big teddy bear, but get me angry. Then I won't be such a teddy bear. Mullen and Renato 5-tool. Let me know if I missed any inserts. I'll be looking at the chat. It's Corey Seager. Pretty nice for the Dodgers. Tops now. I don't know what we do with those. Do we ship those guys? Jose De Leon. Yeah. That is not a number. That's a Mother's Day card. Doc Gooden for the Mets. Rediscover Tops. Oh, you're the same way? Yeah, then you probably know what I mean. Future Stars, Michael Conforto. That's nice. Bunch of rookies. Mike Trout, then and now. Man, this Tops has... Oh, yeah, yeah, I realized those are buybacks because I feel so old. Yeah, like I said, everything's... I don't know if the veteran base is going to ship, but all the buybacks, all the inserts and whatnot will ship. Gregory Polanco. Oh, these are pretty nice. I remember these. Mike Moustakas. Same, Arthur, right? Frank Thomas, that's a nice buyback. Oh, there's a nice buy box. Cal Ripken Jr. for the Baltimore Orioles. Jake McDowell, White Sox. Do they still have the pink Paul Wall? Do they still have the pink borders and whatnot? And like black, I'm pretty sure they still do, right? Reggie Jackson, that's just the old one. All right, there we go. We got a relic card for the Atlanta Braves. Game used memorabilia. Julio Therrien. Atlanta Braves, that goes to Tammy. Oh, what's up, Ty? Yeah, sorry about that, man. I got to look through like four chats, so it's kind of hard to pay attention to every chat. And since I'm doing a baseball mixer, I'm more looking at the main channel than anything. Main channel chats. Ryan Dempster. Remember him. A lot of rookies. I remember that. Jake Thompson. Thank you, Nick. Strasburg then and now. Hank Aaron. Brandon Finnegan. I'm trying to see if I've passed any numbered cards. I don't think I have. Mike Piazza, that has to be more than... Nolan Ryan. Denard Spahn. David Dahl. No, I don't think so. All right, let's go another two stacks right here, and then we'll move on to the next box, which will be Prism Baseball. Prism is much easier to locate. Hey, there it is. I seen one. Here's the ones out of 2017. 139 of 2017. What was that, Ryan? The Nolan Ryan? You want me to look at the? Want me to go back to that? Go back to that. Like I said, I'm not familiar. I haven't done Topps Series 1 in a while. This one right here, the Legend. I don't think I've missed anything. Mike Piazza buyback. Oh, here's another one. I have been missing some of these. 1231 of 217. Put that in a penny sleeve. That's pretty much it. So that's Addison Russell. 1231 of 217. I know, that's what I'm saying, teacher. I just really realized that I started missing some of these golds, the ones that they always number out of the year that they do. Blue Jay, buyback. Oh, that's cool. Leslie Jordan. I like these ones when they put in these players. I still have my like Kendrick Lamar from like last year's Series 1 or Series 2. That was pretty cool. Garrett Cole. Miguel Cabrera then and now. Yeah, Carlos, it's probably going to be after the break, so if you want to wait a little bit. Dustin Pedroia. Mark McGwire. I don't think I missed anything major. It's always just like an autograph or a relic, right, TJ, in Series 1? I don't even remember. Mike Trout 5 tool. So I don't think I've passed an autograph yet. Barry Larkin. Anthony Rendon. Okay, yeah, he's off. Les Lancaster. If I missed any numbered card, guys, I'm going to go back in this and look through this. So don't worry if I missed any numbered cards. You always make sure to double check. Roberto Clemente. Andrew McCutchen. I think that's it. Let me make sure I didn't miss anything. I don't remember what's supposed to come out of Series 1. I think that's it. Alright, then that was Series 1. Right there. Sorry about the little delay. I want to make sure I didn't miss anything. So let's put this. One auto or relic? Okay, then we got the relic. So then I'm okay. Thank you, TJ. I appreciate that. I realized I always remembered if it was one or the other. If it was a jumbo. I think jumbo gives you more things, doesn't it? Alright. So, couple numbered and that. All right, let's go to Prism now, guys. Where's my knife? So Prism is much easier, especially with the prisms. And whatnot, so I shouldn't take very long with these prisms. But look to get 2 autographs per box on average. That's what it says on the box. Did anybody catch the World Baseball Classic over the weekend? How USA is coming to LA, and it looks like Netherlands with Kenley Jansen, and then Kike Hernandez with forget where he's from. They're playing over here in LA as well. But I've seen that the World Baseball Classic. Oh yeah, that catch, right, Adam Jones. I hear that the World Baseball Classic attendance has been pretty damn good. They're projecting close to 1 million fans attending all the baseball games, which that's pretty good. Yeah, that catch of Jones, Adam Jones was sick, huh? I seen Topps create like a card of that catch yesterday on their Instagram. I thought it was so cool. You know, they'll have those inserts in there. All right, so good luck then, guys. So we got Alex Gordon. That is 122 of 125 for the Kansas City. The Kansas City Royals. That goes to James Brandt. No, man, we just started. I just barely did the top series one, so we're just barely going. We're barely getting started. Neil Walker. 19 of 99 for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Pirates. That goes to Rose. A couple die cuts in there. Madison Bumgarner. Prism. Matt Kemp. Prism. Tie-dye, 49 of 50, Alex Cobb for the Tampa Bay Rays, and that goes to Michael Van Wy. Don Mattingly, field pass, and there's the first autograph, Michael Franco, autographs for the Philadelphia Phillies, on-card auto too. Phillies hit. That goes to Michael Van Wy. Manny Machado Fireworks. Buster Posey. Prism Prism. And nice. Matt Scherzer autographs for the Chicago Cubs. 55 of 125. Chicago Cubs, that goes to John Parker. We got an orange Mike Calfranco. That is 7 of 50, or 7 of 60, actually, sorry. Michael Van Wy with the Phillies. Got the two autographs in there. Got a die cut. Tim Lincecum, Prism Prism. Sweet. All right, let's go to the next box of Prism. Too busy partying on the weekend? All right, guys, next box. Like I said, guys, I'm going to say this throughout the night. People are going to be coming in saying, where's Joe? Where's Boss Man? Joe had the six-day shift, so he does not come in this Monday. Boss Man was going to stream, but he had some things to do. So right when I got in, he asked me if I could dual stream, and I was like, sure, why not? So like I said, I'm Jason. I'm the Hockey Land Breaker, but I have filled in a couple times when Joe was sick. But don't be shy to buy into Breaksby, man. I've been pulling some really nice heat for the last couple weeks. So maybe I can be like this new mojo for you. Substitute breaker mojo for the Hobby Land. But like I said, I can break anything on the main channel, anything on the Hockey Land channel. And if you guys have not bought into hockey before, if you guys want to try it out, today's the perfect day that I'm dual streaming on both channels. A lot of value in hockey. But yeah, Bowman's best. It looks like it's down to 15, so we're halfway there. That's a pick your team. I'll do Bowman's best as well. Anything that's on the website on Hobbyland, except for NT Football, which does release on Friday. We just have pre-selling that. All right, guys. Good luck. Second box of Prism. Alex Gordon. Die cut. Mookie Betts. Prism Prism. Well, Arthur, man, those one box breaks are really hard to hit, man. They really are. Yasiel Puig Fireworks and Brandon Finnegan, nice. Kansas City Royals, 44 of 75 for the Royals, and that goes to James Brandt. Immaculate, yeah, we could do Immaculate Rookie. Like I said, anything that's on the website on Hobbyland and Hockeyland, except for NT baseball, NT football. Salvador Perez, Kansas City Royals, 49 of 125. Royals, James Brandt as well. Nice break so far for the Royals. Alex Gordon, 94 of 199. Gordon, he still plays for the Kansas City Royals, right? So if it's Royals, that should be James Brandt again. Zach, hockey sells extremely well. I mean, Cup hockey is basically like the immaculate NT flawless of hockey. And I'm telling you, Oilers sell for a ton of money. You know, you get a Connor McDavid RPA to 99. Sells for about $15,000. And I'm not kidding you. Go look on eBay. Yadier Molina, catcher for the St. Louis Cardinals. 70 of 99. Well, see, the thing is, Darren, is that the reason why we started a channel is not just because, I mean, it is because of the market, but mainly because, actually, hold on, St. Louis Cardinals, that goes to Bill Murphy with that. It's just that a lot of hockey fans that buy hockey don't really buy into any other sport but hockey. So hockey has its own, so hockey technically can have its own channel and it can be successful like crazy, you know, but there is a lot of people that do buy multiple, but we thought hockey, because a lot of people in this channel, I mean, you know, just be honest, a lot of people don't really like hockey, you know, so that's what we wanted, to start a separate channel. Javier Baez, Prism Prism. Tie-dye Cliff Lee for the Philadelphia Phillies, 33 of 50. But hockey does sell extremely well, man, especially these last 2 years with Connor McDavid being in 15-16, and then two great rookies, Austin Matthews for the Toronto Maple Leafs and the Winnipeg Jets for Patrick Laine, it sells so great. I mean, that's the crazy thing. Let's see, Cliff Lee. That was a Phillies, Michael Van Wy with that. Starlin Castro. Will Clark and Clint Frazier, nice. eBay 1/1, 75 of 75. Die cut, fresh faces, autographs. Cleveland Indians. That goes to Matthew Wicks. Actually, let me put this in a bigger penny sleeve. I only buy hockey. Well, the good thing, too, is that, you know, if you guys have never been to a hockey game, man, it's being really hard to put in. If you guys have never been to a hockey game, I suggest you guys try it if you do live in a city that does have hockey, because it's just a fun atmosphere to be in. Very fun. David Ortiz, designated hitter, Boston. That's 28 of 50. Boston, Red Sox. That goes to Stephen K. Zach, I mean, to be honest, I am not sure why it sells for $15,000, but I will let you know that Connor McDavid is supposed to be, you know, the next Wayne Gretzky of hockey. And this year with all his stats, he's kind of proving it. I mean, not like crazy stats like him, but, you know, the things he's doing now is just crazy. Yeah, well, that's the thing. Everybody has to try to go to a game, but I don't know, man. I would have to say it's the Canadians that want to buy him. Because, I mean, $15,000 is a damn lot for a card. Matt, this should be shipping out tomorrow, or if not today. Okay? Sorry about that, man. I'm kind of breaking, so it's kind of hard to answer questions. So I'm not sure how the configuration is with this. We'll just do one card at a time. Carlos Correa. Wade Davis, Kansas City Royals. And Todd Frazier for the Cincinnati Reds, 20 of 196. Reds. Jason K. with this relic. Next one. Jose Abreu. Harmon Killebrew. And Reggie Jackson. 85 of 99. Oakland A's. Athletics. Michael Van Wy with the A's. Well, I mean, the reason is that he's selling like he is. Robin Roberts. Jim Palmer. And look at that. Fernando Valenzuela. That is 9 of 50 for the Los Angeles Dodgers. Dodgers. John Parker. The thing is that nobody's going to put up the stats that Wayne Gretzky is going to do. I mean, because he's just on another level. I don't even think anybody would come close to his points record for sure. Goals? I do believe that Alex Ovechkin can come close to his goals if he does continue to score the way he is. David Price. Wow, that's a 1/1 David Price. Look at that. Man, guys, I can still pull heat. 1/1 David Price for the Boston Red Sox. Nice. I seen it was black. I was like, whoa. 1/1. Boston Red Sox. That goes to Stephen K. and the Red Sox. Nice. 1/1. Paul Goldschmidt. And Edgar Martinez. 160 of 199 for the Seattle Mariners. Mariners. That goes to Stephen Cook, Last Spot Mojo. Last Spot Mojo hits. There it is. Got two packs to go. Anthony Rizzo. You got Larry Doby. That's 40 of 99. Indians. Who's the Indians again? Matthew Wicks with that. And Miguel Cabrera, 86 of 99 with a stamp of approval. Detroit Tigers. Steven Cook, last spot mojo. Two hits for Steven in tribute. So let's put the card down there. Chris Archer. Madison Bumgarner. And a hit for the Reds. Barry Larkin, 40 of 50 for the Cincinnati Reds. Reds hit, Jason Kay. How much do I think a team will pay for Connor McDavid? Oh, I wouldn't even want to know how much. I mean, whenever his contract is up in a couple years, so Oilers are getting him for a bargain right now. Let's move on to Signature Series, guys. But, man, he'll probably be one of the highest paid players, for sure. And looks like it's a Barry Larkin. Forgot it's just one card in here. 6 of 6, Barry Larkin. Nice, for the Cincinnati Reds. Sorry, guys, I totally forgot it was one card in here. There it is, 6 of 6, Barry Larkin for the Reds. And that goes to Jason Kay and the Reds. All right, guys. Last box is 2016 Tier 1. Two autographs and one rally card inside. Good luck. Here's the pack. So I got a blank right here. All right, let's go with the first card. First card, Luis Gonzalez, 56 of 249. Arizona Diamondbacks. Diamondbacks, that's John Parker. Next one. 17 of 299, that goes to the Oakland Athletics, Margus Simmons. Oakland Athletics, Michael Van Wy. And the last card, Brian McCann, relic for the New York Yankees. That is, what is that, 34 of 299. All right, guys, that was the break. That was the Jaspy's Hogland 8-box, or 8-box quick hit baseball mixer number 3. So now, guys, I got these two envelopes to randomize to two lucky customers in here. So let's go to random.org right here. And then here's the list of names. So everybody has a chance. So Nick said top two people. We'll get one envelope each. So let's roll the dice. A 5 and a 2. That is 7 times. 7 times on the names. So top two people will get one envelope each, and then I'll roll a dice to see who gets what. All right, so 5 and a 2. That's 7 times. So let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, and let me make sure it was a 7. 5, 6, 7. Seventh and final time, good luck. After 7 times, Michael Van Wy and John Parker. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to open them up, right? I'm not sure if I am, but I'm going to open them up. Or let me make sure to ask Boss Man. But Michael Van Wy and John Parker, you each get an envelope. Well, Nick said we can do it, so let's see. So Michael Van Wy and John Parker, you each get an envelope. Yeah. They get it opened, yeah. So, all right, so here's two of them right here. So what I'll do is Michael Van Wyk came in at the top. So I'm going to roll this die right here. If it lands a 1, 2, 3, we'll go to the left. It will be for Michael. And if it goes to the 3, 4, 6, it will be for Michael. And then John Parker will get the remaining. So this is for Michael Van Wyk to get first crack. So good luck. I rolled a 4. This was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this one's going to go to Michael Van Wyk. And this one will go to John Parker. So let's go. We'll just put Michael right here. And then this one will be John Parker. All right, so we'll go Michael Van Wyk first. Ooh, I'm excited. I've never done one of these before. Dodgers. Frank Robinson for the Los Angeles Dodgers. That's 32 of 40. Frank Robinson. So there you go, Michael. And John Parker, you're next. Oh, could this be who I think it is? Oh, I thought it was an intro. Edgar Martinez for the Seattle Mariners. That's 80 of 99. Thought this was going to be an Ichiro. I was like, woo. So you go, John Parker. Get yourself Edgar Martinez, Vault Original. And then Michael, you get yourself the Frank Robinson. So I'll put that there. There you go, John and Michael. Well, that was a break, folks. That was the Quick Hit Baseball Mixer here at JaspysHobbyland.com. We could fill more breaks tonight. If you guys want to do hockey on Hockeyland.com or Hobbyland, I'm Jason, and I'll see you guys next time.